Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to peek over my shoulder in Oblivion Lost. I am starting to wrap up this playthrough more slowly, of course. There will be exploration. There will be discovery. Some things probably won't go as I have planned. I mean, some things might go differently as I have planned, but basically, from this point on, I'm starting my slow goodbye on this particular playthrough. Because it's point one, it's time. Point two, it has been going on for years. And point three, I want to end this. Point one more. I want to play some other things now. I have another long play which I'm planning, so I will wrap up this long play to make room for the next one. I will tell more about it when I'm doing it. For now, would be a huge way down this roof. I don't want to drop straight to the ground. I mean, I am going to hurt myself a little bit here, but health regulation. Let's do so. Also, didn't I have more of these? Oh, pudding is the ultimate. Okay, never mind. So, I want to drop down here. Okay, never mind. Let's run. Let's just run. Because this is the area of the industrial complex where all the mutants hang out. I don't know what happened to the pseudo-giant colony. They went home or something. If you have no idea what I'm talking about, then check out the episode before the previous episode. Also, I have been out and about for quite a long time, and I suspect that a blowout might strike soon. Yet another thing to look out is for new arrivals from the monolith. In earlier times, when I have spent a lot of time in the NPP second, NPP 2 level, then some more monolith arrived after a while. Also some works. And I mean, that was in non-modded game. Let me get off the ground. Feel so much safer. Exactly. Are you coming up the stairs? I would rather you didn't. This now. remember which one there went where. On the second floor. Maybe I should switch to a more casual gun, because I have a lot of ammo here, so if I need to react fast. For example, if I come across this controller, which I have failed to find so far. Unless it was that other one, which really wasn't that strong. Oh, whoopsie. Let's get off the ground anyway. Because I want to look around. Unhindered, without mutants sneaking up on me. Come on now, you have done it before. We know how to jump. Like totally. No. If this doesn't work, then S.T.A.L.K.E.R, I'm leaving your ass on the ground. Okay. Threats. They work. Okay. I think I might have successfully done that jump a few times, maybe, I'm not even sure. But apparently I'm not up to it right now. Up for it, I mean. Yo! Climb, yo. Is it on the other side, or is this one of the non-functional ladders? Ah, of course it's one of those. Do I need to use the other one on the other side? No? Come on, I should totally be able to get up there. Which way do I usually go? Oh yeah, from here. Never mind. See, this is the place where I would totally put some doodad or some gear. Treasure. Treasure. How convenient, I'm just in the neighborhood. Now I also need to run. Keep running. We don't have the time for this. We keep running. And we keep running. We keep running even more. Shit. Running. This is your motivation. Yes, we are. meeting. Also, I totally forgot. Yeah, I should take these off and put these instead. I totally forgot about having to turn off the recording when going through the level changer. One thing that I miss about the old display is that it doesn't have a bleeding indicator. Okay, I do get the auditor hint, but sometimes it's not enough. Yeah, now I can take it off. Hello, hang in there. Over. Ooh. Yeah, another indicator is to stand on a surface and look down. If the blowout is over, let's try. Turn off the. What the fuck? Also, holy shit. well then, I probably shouldn't just stand there. Let's take some cautionary screenshots. And reload. Oh, I forgot to hit record. Yeah, I was running away from the cameras. Okay, and I feel a lousy shot. I don't want to go to... Oh. Oh. I didn't know this would work. This is the technique that you use in killing floor in the moon base map, where the gravity is weaker, so it just bounces back and forth. Another reload! So, we run. Don't linger too much. Actually, oh, hello. Let's get up the other ladder as well. Before I start doing stuff. And remember, the chimera. I'll put say as well because reasons. I know that the chimera will walk up to this. Yeah, there they are. Yellow! I knew that I hardly ever called, but you know, I need some personal space. Get up that. Perhaps not this one, or unless, or at least not as easily. Yeah, bundle up here. I like it. Flying barrels, however, I'm not a big fan. Run away! You can't just run away. I'm fumbling somewhat. Not aiming very well, I know that, but that's why I have all this extra ammo for this gun. Ah! Fuck! Uh-oh. No. We don't want to climb down. We want to stay up here. In a vantage point. Where did the door go? Back down. Haha. Sucker. Oh shit, one of them went up this wall as well. I don't think I have killed any of them just yet. Do you make a nice little rocket here? Oh, hello! Yeah, everybody join me. Have you got anybody up here? Not yet. So many of them will still show up, then I might wanna exploit the red barrels. Just, I'm too lazy to do it, just at this moment. Oh wait. Oblivion Lost lets you pick up the barrels, don't they? Don't they? No, don't drop it on me, fucker. I don't like working hard. Somebody else can do that. To use up the grenade that I found. I need that for a different purpose. zombies are like, hit it! Good shot, remember? Kitty! Yes. I want to do some damage to this fucking fucker. But he walks down every time before I get anything done. Seems to be injured. Of course you're going down the wall, aren't you? Well, this one's dead. Even consider aggressing the zombies. And this way to hit them from here. Is it one or two chimeras on the lowest platform? Just the viewer himself that I'm mostly worried about. Well, not as much worried, but need to address. Hello? Do you come here often? Okay, let me get moving a little bit to see if it gets them okay. I guess it's time to... move back down again. Shoot! They are hurting too, aren't they? I want to keep watching this. Are you humping my corpse? Gross, dude! That red barrel down to this platform for me. Can you? Splendid. Actually, I'm not gonna run away until the blowout actually starts. I mean, the warning, I mean. You get the idea. So far I have not found any other acceptable shelter. I should probably jump from here. Jump and run. It's a little bit tedious to run into the level changer every time. Are kind of frequent, don't they? Expert, are you? Is this the final shake? Again. So I'm going to cut the recording again for a sec. Okay. Looks like there is a great moment of safety. And this time I'm not even going to mess with the teleporter. I'm going straight to this. Well, I'm gonna reload and kill me some munchkins. Well then, here we are again. I'm gonna grab the knife from the start. A hustle. Okay, so we need to get onto this side. You can't catch me here, can you? The viewer would still be friendly, though. I remember how I got up there in the first place. How did I get up there? I'll try the teleporters. I mean, I need to get here because I can't remember which one took me up there. But to get up this one, I need to stand still and experiment for a while, and it looks like the conditions are not quite optimal for this right now. Okay, another try. Okay, let's bomb the teleporter again. Easy. Get to a different teleporter from here. Ah, there are the invisible walls here, of course. And this one doesn't take me anywhere either. Also, I should eat something soonish. In fact, let's have a sausage. Also check the contact just to measure. And this time, since I'm not avoiding them, I'm just gonna walk into this one. This is the ghost gun, baby. Or not. Oh no, it's another gun. I think I have left it here. Are there more? I could just pick them up. Oh yeah. I can see the future. As in future when the chimney has been what's the word? Decommissioned? Taken apart? okay, so this is where I want to be. And this is where I will create a manual save in case I muck things up. So that I won't have to repeat a whole lot of stuff. I would like to see a chimera follow me here. I mean, this is the Oblivion lost, they very well might. Earlier times when I have been here, I have not been able to get straight from here to there. But I wonder if it's possible with Oblivion Lost. That's here. I remember thinking that I would totally put some gear into these, but I don't know if this is something that I have actually seen used as a gear place. I wanted to put them into a body because they keep them very clean after all, but. So my goal is to get to this upper part. Whether I will be able to do this from here or not remains to be seen. In the unmodded game I have not been able to get from here to there. I should have picked up that suit because this is the place, kind of jumpy place where the extra boost from the item might actually come handy. That something was flying in my face. Come on, we should be able to get up. Oh, okay. It's something that's visible partially. Okay. might be that this railing here, so... No! But this railing is partly unwalkable. So plan A... check... possibilities. Okay. We have a barrier, situation here. So I take a plan A, but not. This comes to success. Anyway, I am not going to spend time experimenting here because I'm in a different way, so I'll follow into that teleporter in a second. Right, carry on. I will continue trying to get raiding though, and in the process I made a bad activate thing. Okay. It's better not to... Hello? And what might you do? With the monolith, they keep multiplying. Or well, they keep more keep coming in if you spend long enough time on the level. No, I don't want to. What? How? How did that happen right now? I have no idea. The very time space is getting glitchy. Are you here? Okay. There you are. If I remember correctly, that ladder doesn't work. Does this ladder lead to the ground? Or is it just a cosmetic ladder? I think this is just a scenery, so I will disregard. This is the one that I have ruined with a grenade launch. Hello, we have Overlord. Helicopter and everything. supposed to just drop down. Yeah, I'm saving here. Avoiding teleporters, like if you avoid them, then you don't step into them as often. Can I do that here? Can I do that? Where was the body? Which I could have done right away, now that I think of it. Also, this time I'm going to grab a suit, because it might provide me the fight boost or the jump boost. There's the light over there. It might provide me the jump boost without having to blow myself up. So, yoink. Ah, that's the dragon-off thing. I think I put it there indeed. Oh yeah, this is where I want to be. And an exit. Which one weighs more? 12? area. This location of the key in one of the liquidator tests. You have to find the way. Normally, you can't get past this point without the detonation. And when I was doing it, I somehow just ran up the thing without even noticing. So I have no idea what glitched out there, but somehow it happened. Maybe it was the autosave in the game, or maybe it was something else. Of course, I only noticed that I had run up half the room before I... Oh, I have to take a screenshot, don't I? Right, since I have reached to this very strategic point on my journey, I am going to end the episode again. And I am going to carry on with my wrap-up tour in the next one. So for now, thank you very much for watching. See you soon. Bye bye.